in this illustration, we'll study about the image of a point source in a plane mirror. Here, the situation is given as a point source of light S is placed at a distance L in front of this mirror of width D, as shown. And a boy walks in front of mirror along this line XY parallel to mirror at a distance 2D from it. And we are required to calculate the maximum distance over which the boy will be able to see the image of S in the mirror. As we know, in a plane mirror, its image is produced at the same distance behind the mirror. This is say S dash, where the image will be seen. And it is at a distance L behind this mirror. Here, if we just draw the field of view of this S dash, here we can join this S dash with the edges of mirror. So, these are the two points on this line XY, which I can write as AB. In this region, the boy will be able to see this image S dash for the source. So, we can see the time it is there within the field of view of the image of the source, its image will be seen. In this situation, we can use geometry to calculate it. Here in solution, we can first write for image S dash to be seen by boy. Boy will remain, or it has to remain in region AB. So if this is AB here, this mirror can be written as PQ. If we use the similarity here, we can use by similar triangles in figure. We use here, you can write this length is AB divided by the altitude of this bigger triangle is 3D, and this must be equals to this is PQ divided by this is the distance. L we can write. So, in this situation here, we can see the value of AB is equals to PQ by L multiplied by 3D, and PQ is the width of mirror, which can also be written as D. So, here this is equals to 3D square by L. So, we are required to find the maximum distance over which the boy will be able to see the image in the mirror. So, this can be given by 3D square by L. That will be the result of this problem.